I should have went Corrupting Potion into, like, double, Sapphire. Because now I'm probably going to get Dove and die. This guy does ridiculous damage. Ridiculous damage. Disgusting damage.
Happy little barrel. A slow
I'm leaving.
Death will be their reward.
See you, baby. Thank God that just happened too. Okay, are you stupid? You think I'm dumb? You're right here, dude. Come on. You're right there. It's just...
There's the flash. There's the flash. Oh, we're killing her. Oh, we're getting baited. Oh. I'm just gonna do this way, but... that's not too bad. Still got one kill. Everything.
Just so good. But I'm not gonna fucking take grasp. I'm too lazy. I'm too fucking lazy.
I lost my blue.
Feels bad.
This bitch hurts.
Oh, I'm dead.
And you did.
Sigh. Dude, how do you lose by like 60 CS on top?
Jesus. I got him. At least I got his passive. You fuck. Did I hate lanes like this? No, not this guy. This guy I'm talking about. Who's this guy? Is this Biofrost? I don't even know. This must be Biofrost, but I'm getting mixed up with who the fuck these people are. That's what I'm getting mixed up with.
Lucian's no flash still. Get it, Vincent! What? I thought he had a flash. What the hell? What the hell's happening? Alright, nice. Oh, what the hell? You didn't kill me.
Get out!
No, we can kill him.
Oh, look! A happy little barrel!
Yeah, it's Biofrost, yeah. I'm just wondering what the fuck the guy looks like. What's that? That one, you know that one guy that everyone liked? He was like, oh, that guy's so cute. Oh, he's such a great guy. It's not Biofrost, it's the other guy. What's that other guy's name? Everyone liked him? What's his name? No, we know his name. He's not on TS. Lust Boy, that's who it was. I thought that was fucking Lust Boy. That's who it was. Isn't he a support player? This is like, this is- OH GOD!
The sea has no memory, but I...
Easy money!
I told you, boys.
Guardian Angel will give 40 AD and the build path is sword plus cloth armor. Thoughts?
Sword plus- okay, you're fucked. You idiot! Fuck you, TSM! This is why I don't support TSM. I'm more of an EU type of guy. Like, G2. G2's my favorite team. I like G2. They're a good guy.
That guy's too fed. We just need one other person. I need backup. What the hell, please?
Damn, did you have a wild turtle? I'm so sorry, dude, but you just got fucking destroyed. I feel bad for him, though, because I literally fed an Irelia, and the Irelia just probably deleted the fuck out of him. He saw him, and then he was dead.
Tabito, I hate to be bearer of bad news, but I will no longer be able to sub to you due to financial complications.
Holy shit!
I am sorry.
That is the worst news I've had all day. That is sad. Oh, sweet, we're 13, baby. Oh, shit. This guy fucking tank tower? Jesus. This guy literally just tank tower. Wait, he tanked an entire tower? Don't scam me. He had one fucking minion to play with. Oh, he's got two mountains. Okay. What a scam of a character.
I don't know if it should keep going against Zach. Oh, it's so broken. Defend Nexus turrets. How did Morgana die? That looked pretty free, but. Alright, we're gonna lose our fucking base. Dude, GP needs to just sit top before we group.
But this game is basically riding on Kog'Maw to 1v5.
Oh, look, a happy little barrel.
So can TSM carry Tobias Fate? Or is Tobias Fate too fucking heavy for even TSM?
No concept.
GP. They're gonna get engaged on. Yeah, I saw that coming. Coming. We have to go base. No, leave. Leave base. Base. Base, boys. Base. Base, boys. My wave clear doesn't do damage. This is a fucking shame. That bitch hurts. Even my godly build of tank plank doesn't deal damage.
Come up soon, buddies. Our inhibitor's up. Oh no.